Shut up and sit down. Welcome back, everybody. This is Evil Minute May. How are we doing today? I am absolutely fantastic. Thanks so much for asking. We're here today playing some more Mass Effect Numero Uno. I don't know why my character insists on wearing his helmet. Don't like it. Take it off. Can we not take it off from there? It won't let us take it off at all. Interesting. Anyway, we're not where we left off. We were up at the summit, and while I was up at the summit, I realized that I didn't do like all the quests that were back here. So before we got into the summit, I decided I would come back here to make sure that we could do all these quests before.
Yes. The male human at the hotel bar. He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
You know why? Who I am.
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your, my, real intentions.
Why can't you do this?
He's right there. Why not talk to him yourself?
I wish I could. I already bungled this myself. He realized I was not a real buyer.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your interest in Binary Helix? They do genetics work.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want
Commandos.
To assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer. On behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance, discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre.
He said against. Ooh. Where are the good guys? Look at that. Building up. Renegade, Tiny, Paragon. Amazing.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for
you? Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising.
Interesting.
Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Males of all species have strange ideas of what Asari are like.
Yeah, because they're not male or female, right?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
Of course she did.
I have a different question.
That's where she is. Duh.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Oh.
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives.
So you don't really have another question. You're an idiot.
Let me go.
Okay.
Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
I hate you.
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to.
You're the Spectre, right? Management told us not to talk to you.
Fine.
They say there hasn't been an accident on Peak 15. but everyone knows.
Why does it still want us to talk to him?
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
I don't.
Yes, she caused quite a stir.
It's another question.
A matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions.
See, there's no other options.
I have the time to spare.
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
I should let you go.
If you wish, I will continue to enjoy the bar.
Let's see. So did we complete this? Speak to him at the hotel bar. Take the elevator on the upper plaza opposite of the entrance from the docking bays. That's this guy, right? Yeah.
Afternoon. Sit down. Have a drink. What can I do for you?
Did you see an Asari? All right,
I'm gonna go through these again real quick.
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstripe suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
So to speak.
Males of all species have strange ideas of what Asari are like.
Armed commandos were allowed on Novaria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
There is something messed up here.
I should let you go.
If you wish, I will continue to enjoy the bar.
So, this quest is, I can't. I can't complete it. All right, so this part, to Peak 15, that's what I have to do. Mysterious rumors post, it's full of rumors about Peak 15, but few facts. Okay, so let's go back up to, like, I'm really upset about this whole, like, helmet thing. Like, why won't it let me take my helmet off? Ugh. Frustrating. Everything about this is frustrating. All right, so we're going to go back up the mountain to Peak 15 and kick some butt. That's what we're going to do. We're going to kick some butt. Maybe I was supposed to talk to him before I entered the garage, and now it's like that storyline's glitched out or whatever. I don't really know. But we're going to go in here. We're going to drive back up to Peak 15 and do unspeakable damage to everything that's going on up there. Well, I didn't even get stopped this time. That's nice. That's nice. You guys know who I am. You're so sweet. Get into the vehicle. Point turn. Let's go. Oh, interesting. So I learned some things. For any of those of you guys playing along or yelling at me in the comment section down below, if you press shift while driving this vehicle, it changes like the modes. Right, so this makes it a little bit easier to drive in because you can continue to aim like freely, and then you have like these zoom functions, right? And that's all just from pressing shift. So we're gonna drive like this to make you guys all sick. We're just gonna be like, cause an avalanche. Let's do it. Boom, avalanche. Really? I can't hit that thing? That's unfortunate. I also did stop along and pick up some more of these crates and stuff that were just kind of sitting along the side of the road, which was, you know, whoa. What was that about? What was that about? Ooh, I didn't get this one. Hurt. Upgrade chemical rounds, hammerhead rounds. It said plus one for my this thing. Did I get like an extra grenade? I think I did, right? I have 6 of 6 grenades. That's health grenades. I don't know what these are. Those are my credits. Okay. We are learning things. We're doing things. Tali's almost dead. Whee! Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Or rather to peak 15, I guess. Whee! I really should start converting some of that stuff to Omni-Gel, but I'm really hurting for credits, and I would rather sell it than have the Omni-Gel. I don't know if that's the right course of action or not, but it's the course of action we're taking. Boom. Let's destroy this structure. Make it collapse. That'd be cool. What was that game? Red Faction, I think it was, where you could like destroy the terrain. It was like one of the very first video games ever where you could like just actively destroy terrain, and it was awesome. I remember the first time I played it, that's all I did, is I sat there and just dug tunnels. Didn't play any of the game, just dug tunnels. Whee! This is taking a long time. Why'd you shoot so low? Why aren't you hitting where the cursor is? There you go. Avalanche. Can't hit the building, apparently. That's crap. Take all these out. Are we taking them out? Is it actually destroying them? I don't think so. Whoa. No, I want to hit this. No, it's not doing anything to him. Not at all. Let's continue on to peak 15. This is fun. Zerp. Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. Calm down, guys. We're almost there. Here we are. Go. Let's do this. Oh, now you want to take your helmet off. All right, so we killed all the baddies in here. And now we're actually going to go into peak 15. And I don't think we've leveled our characters up yet. Yep, skill level too low still. And let's just make sure that this is turned off. Nope, auto level off. No, auto level off. Apply. Don't tell me how to level up my characters. I'll do it on my own. Thank you very much. All right. Now that we're getting into, see, it says plus one of those like the grenades again. Did we like get a new grenade? Like, I don't understand. Avenger 3 has more damage, slightly less. No. We're taking it. We're taking the Avenger 3. Yep. It's a better weapon. Like, this is 0.1 or point, or it's 1.5 better. The Avenger's better. Okay.
Why are the turrets facing the wrong way?
Yes. Why are they facing the wrong way? Upgrade kit, chemical rounds, armor piercing rounds. Okay, that's still too low. Let's take a look at Tali real quick to make sure. Let's see if her pistol, we're gonna give her armor piercing rounds. We could give her hammerhead rounds. Yeah, let's give her the hammerhead rounds instead of those chemical rounds, because we're gonna get ready to fight a lot of baddies. No talkie. All right, let's go. F6. Nope, hide. Die, motherfuckers! Gotcha. Leveled up. All right. We leveled up. Let me hit you. Okay. Combat armor. Because this next one unlocks the heavy armor, which is fantastic. And then decryption, advanced sabotage. Yes. Increases the radius. And then we need this one. Unlock hacking. Increases the tech explosion damage. Wait. No. Can use electronic skills on average objects. Wait. Hacking temporarily. I'm confused. Oh, yeah. That's what we wanted. And then Rex will just auto-level him up. We won. We shot the BB gun. You lost. You ate the applesauce.
Probably debris. You have a panic attack.
Yeah, debris. It's not these big, crazy, ugly. Whoa, excuse me. Alien things. We're noping the hell out of here. Can we, like, go back? Because I want to get that crate that we missed now that we have leveled up Tali's thing. Give me all of the things. Glad those turrets don't shoot at me. Should just be at the end of this corridor, right? Average decryption. Yes, begin manual override. Oh man, no, come on. Should have. Oh, let's load. Load it up. Should have saved it before I did that. Let's make sure it's still turned off. Oops. Gameplay. Yep. Okay. So let's get through this again real quick. Can you guys, like, get out of the freaking way? Sk- skip the cutscene. Skip the cutscene.
What was that?
What was that? I don't know, Tali. You tell me. What does that freaking look like to you? God. Nope. Go this way. Move out.
Negative contacts, Commander.
I think I like the controlled version of decrypting stuff better than this version, because it was just like a, you know, you just smash buttons, A, X, Z, Y, T. All right, so let's level up our guy. We want combat armor, right, for us. That unlocks first aid. Tali, we want to upgrade decryption so we can unlock all the things. Now we want to save it. We also want to Rex auto level up. You're fine. F6, save it. Begin manual override. Oh wow. Nope. What is going on? I couldn't concentrate. Let's load this up real quick. Oh my god! What's in the box? What's in the box? Okay. Average description. Begin manual override. Okay, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, come on! Duh. Duh, 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 duh. Got it! Scimitar 2 and Banshee 2. Alright, let's take all that. 20 XP. So let's go to Rex. What do you have? Ooh, Banshee 3. I have a Banshee 3. Yes, let's take it. High caliber barrel. Sure, let's equip that. And then you have armor piercing round 1. I'm gonna upgrade those to 2. Shotgun. Can't do anything really with that. Back. Scimitar 2. Yep, okay. Pistol. Or Striker 3. That's really not good for me. But Tali, Striker 3 is amazing. So we're going to give you that. Because that's what you do. Recoil dampener 1. What is currently on you? Yeah, recoil dampener 1. And then ammo upgrades. Hammerhead rounds 2. Yep, that's fine. Light armor human. Rex. No, and then I can't wear that kind of armor yet. All right, F6. Save it. Let's go. Let's go kill those things. Kill them. Kill them all. Oh, can we decrypt the stuff in here? There was something in here, wasn't there? Yes. All right, F6. Begin manual override. Let's go over here. Come on. You suck. You suck. You're crappy at this. Let's go boom, 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 boom. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Got it. Pistol, Striker 3, and a Reaper 2 sniper rifle. Okay. So, Striker 3, I'm good on that. I don't need that. Rex could use a new pistol. Right, because Tali already has a Striker 3. Yep. We don't have anything there. And then, let's look at my sniper rifle. Yep, that's fine. Rex is good. Tali, we'll give it to her, even though she'll probably never use it. And then we're going to use hammerhead rounds. No, let's use armor piercing rounds for her. Okay, F6. Save it. Oh. Let's go. We can go defeat the bugs. The bugs! This is the bug level. Let's go defeat buggies. I hate bugs. All right. I know, we're like 25 minutes into this episode already. We haven't really done anything. It's a little bit unfortunate, but... Alright, let's go in here. Medical kit. Take. What are you guys shooting at? Going like no, we're going the right way. This isn't bad. We're not going backwards. Manual boot. All right, it's in here. Tech kit, first aid interface. Ooh, armor plating 3. Okay, we can definitely hook somebody up with some armor plating. He's got hardened weave 2, which is 11% hardening. This is 9% damage. Please consult the virtual intelligence. Please consult the virtual intelligence. Enter the core. Exit the core. Oh, there it is. Okay. Attempt manual reactivation. Memory core 1 damage. Transfer module stack to core 2 or 3 to reactivate. Okay. I don't understand. Can I transfer this to here? Okay. So it's like blue, yellow, red. Understand. Can I transfer this over here? I can't transfer that anywhere. Choose a module to move. Core 1 to core 2. Core 1. I don't understand like how this is supposed to work. So I can only move that there. Can move that there. I can't move that anywhere. Why? Why can't I move it though? I can only move this one here. This one I can move to all three. Move that one there. Move that one there. No. I can move this one here. Or here. Move that here. Move this here. Can't move that one anywhere. Can only move that one back to there. Move that one there. Move this one here. This one here. Go back here. Boom! We figured the crap out. We got it. That was easy.
Like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
For the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems.
Damn straight I am.
The queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. Alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger
so power's off.
Are offline.
Communications are
report
off.
Complete.
And transportations
you
are off.
Do you have an additional system status query?
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure.
Emergency tell me more about that.
Suggests the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep. Nice.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
The creatures we've encountered here, did they come from the labs?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access.
Crap!
Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
That's all I need.
AI.
Logging you out.
AI.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Okay. So this is the
user
communications.
Alert. Landline con-
We need, no, we need, this goes to elevator to tram. What are you doing? And this goes elevator
connections
to reactor, so we
disabled.
Need.
Passenger trams are offline.
We need to go back to the reactor to get that started back up. So let's do that real quick. ESE, what? Yeah, reactor. This way. This way. Wait, let me walk through here. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Put your weapons away while you ride the elevator, because God forbid. That's what we're working on. Let's go. Jammed. My radar is jammed. Tech kit, stem pack, toxic seals 3. Was there nothing in there? No, what are you doing? This is frustrating. Heal me, give me a Phoenix down. I need my heavy armor. What? Oh, are you serious? You're like for real right now. We're never gonna get through this game. Oh my God. Save it, save it, save it. How is that so difficult? Just fucking save it. This is frustrating. I know it's frustrating. It's frustrating for me too. Let's try to get through this as quickly as possible. No. They're like not even doing anything. It's like, ah, whatever. Anything
like them. Damned if I know, but someone on this mountain does.
Easy decryption. Let's do F6. Let's decrypt this real quick. Come on. Are you serious? This has just been one fail of a freaking video, one step after the next. This was easy. Easy. See? Take it. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get through here. Open. Take who out? He hasn't shown up yet. He's not going to show up until we leave this room. Watch. F6. Quick save failed. Of course it did. F6. Quick save failed. Of course it did. We're still technically in combat, right? Oh my God. Quick save failed. Quick save failed. Smashing that F6 button. Can I like save it normally? Nope. We got a lot of experience for that. Quick save fail. Take all of it. We need to go into the reactor. We got to do this stupid puzzle again. Hopefully it won't take me as long. Let's try it. Can we save it now? Thank you. Not enough power to restart. Enter core. Not enough power for restart. What are you talking about? Enter the goddamn core. Not enough power for restart. I don't understand. That goes back the way we came. I just want to enter the core. What is going on right now? I don't like this. Because we can't get in here. Right? It's offline. We need to consult the virtual intelligence module. Oh. Do we have to do this? Okay. Oh my god. F6. Quick save complete. F6. The word of the day today is F6. F6. Okay, so core 1, core 2. Core 2, core 3, core 1. Why? Oh, core 2. Can we go core 2 to core 3? No, we can't. Okay. Core 3 to core 2. Well, actually, let's go here. Back to core. No, I know. Well, freaking tell me that. Like, why? So, the things that surround it are supposed to be like where you can move it. Okay, so like core one is like, or core three is like the only thing I can do anything with. That's not going anywhere. I can go back here. Put that back there. Put this here. Can't do anything with that. Core 2, can't move that. Move that here. Move that here. Move that here. Move that here. Can't do anything with that. Okay, go away. Move that here. Let's go. We did it a completely different way than we did last time, but we got it. And guess what?
It looks F6. Like trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
I don't know what I just selected.
How do I shut this thing?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets
require privileged access. Freaking shut up!
Access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
I need a status report. What systems are down?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress.
This is annoying.
Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger
yes, power, communications, and transportation are all offline. Complete. We get it. We get it. We know this already. See, guys, that's this is why you save it. Always save it.
Logging you out.
Thank you.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Got it.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled.
We're gonna get this reactor up before we end this episode today. I got 10 minutes.
I hate
the cold. 10 minutes. 10 minutes. We got 10 minutes to get the reactor back online and progress somewhat through this freaking level in the hour that we've been playing. Ugh.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
We
manual
heard you.
Restart required.
Heat sink. F6. Let's see if that's actually worth it. So we have combat sensors. So some enemies use jamming technology to block their weapon radar. Combat sensor upgrades improve detection levels, making these enemies visible. But this is 12% heat absorption.
User alert.
I'm jammed anyway.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger.
Get out of there. Tali's dead. Rex is dead. Bullshit. This is crap.
User.
Enemy sighted.
What are you guys looking at? Why is this so difficult for me right now? All right. How much time we got left? We got about... Oh, we're only at 40 minutes. Okay.
Let's User go. Alert.
Oops. Bullshit. This is impossible. Nobody can beat this game. Nobody. This is impossible. Hold on. Relax. We got this.
User alert. Main reactor
we
shut
are awesome.
Down in a
Whoa. Out of my way!
reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert.
F6. Improved sighting, hardened weave, recoil dampener, high caliber barrel. Okay. Landline. I actually just want to level some guys up. Combat armor. Oh, look, this gives me my heavy armor. Heavy armor stout equipped. An advanced shield boost.
Connections are disabled.
Okay. Let's Rex, you're gonna auto level up. Tali, you are, we need to get to master sabotage. So we're gonna level you up. Give me the heavy armor.
Are offline.
Okay. Nope, quick save failed. Quick save failed. It's always failing. Quick save failed.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
I'm done. I quit. Oh, I took a freaking rocket to the goddamn chest. Now I have to do all that over again. Maybe. I don't know. Yep.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with.
Over there! Lost
shields! Of course you did. Come here, Rex. Heal up. Everybody heal up.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
User won't alert. Let me take anything. Soldier. Heavy armor restores bigger portion of shield. Rex, you're gonna auto level up. Fitness unlocked. And Tali, you are going to just keep leveling up. Decryption.
Connections are disabled. Passenger track.
Inventory. We're gonna go ahead and equip our heavy armor.
Arms are offline.
And it won't let us. Oh, who's shooting us?
Lost shields.
Nope, out of here.
Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
User both of my
alert.
Homies are dead.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Okay. Got those guys.
User
I'm solo
alert.
Right now.
Main reactor shut down.
And I still
in
can't save it.
Emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Give me my fatigue back.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
See if there's any other freaking assholes up here.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
All right. Let's see if we can decrypt this without... We got it. Okay.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams
are
offline.
I want to see if we can decrypt this one as well. Got it. All right. So I think everybody's dead. It's just a matter of getting this stuff back online. So let's go do that real quick. Hopefully we'll get our squad back. Oh, this freaking battle has been stressful.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Okay, that didn't really seem to do anything. Are we out of the shits yet? Like, for real?
Disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Oh, can we save it now? Thank you. Oh, heal up, homies. All right, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Holy shit, that was stressful. I want to thank you guys so much for stopping by and checking this out. I hope you guys are enjoying the hour-long Mass Effect videos. Like I said, I'm just trying to get through this. I know this episode was kind of a little bit of bullshit just because there were so many setbacks, but welcome to RPGs, right? So thanks again so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Ciao, ciao.